When he was a young kid, he used to be kind of cheeky. His father roughened hit him and locked him up in a dark cell room. And the tears ran down his cheeks, and his sisters always dried them. And mother, she felt sorry and took him in her arms. But he felt lonely, 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 feeling lonely, yeah. He rather played guitar and worked too much for school. You better do your homework, otherwise but he just always learned to sing the blues and played in a few rock bands. Became well known and gave concerts. A lot of people clapped their hands, but he felt lonely, 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 feeling lonely, yeah. And when he was about 17, met a sweet young virgin girl. He really loved her a lot, although we're lonely in this world. At 21, it really hit him hard. The friendship broke apart. And ever since the time, he keeps on singing the blues louder.